Everything fits.
Everything fits.
Well, good, good. All right. Well, then you fixed them for me.
I picked them out.
Well, you've done good.
Those came out of a catalog.
Oh, I thought it went.
I go shopping again.
He went to Macy's. Those first things you got, he was with me when I bought them.
Yeah.
They came from Macy's.
They were from Macy's.
And then I can't remember the name. Oh, the next ones were from where did we go the other week for the we bought the children's things. What's that store?
I've forgotten where we went.
Places down on 31.
Yeah. Oh, Steinmark.
Steinmark. The second bunch came from Steinmark, and then I ordered these last ones from a catalog. So that's going to do you for a while. If you need any specific thing, let me know.
All right.
But I'm glad they all fit.
They fit exactly. My watch came from Steinmark.
Did it? Well, mine did too.
$8.
See, I like it the way that mine does like yours.
Yeah.
I like that.
Well, you can buy a good watch for $10 and have it run forever.
Wait,
don't talk to her.
My name is Carolyn Williams. I live in Tuscaloosa, Alabama. I have a granddaughter who lives down in, where does she live?
Florida.
She lives in Florida.
Yes, Louisiana.
Louisiana. And I have another granddaughter who has just won a pink Cadillac selling Medicaid cosmetics.
Wow.
Has she gotten a Cadillac?
I thought you told me she had.
No, Ellen said she was working on one.
Oh, I thought she got it.
No, I don't think she's gotten it. Or if she hadn't, I don't know.
The only trouble is they just don't get up here to see me often enough.
Thanksgiving, and tell them.
Happy Thanksgiving, Jean. Happy Thanksgiving, Jerry Ann. I'm so glad you came.
Who's going to win the football game tomorrow?
What is she doing?
I don't know.
What are you doing?
She's got an Auburn play in it.
Oh,
no. Oh.
Ellen had this up here.